Thank you. So we are the Dance Hall Crashers from Berkeley, California. How are you doing?
What's up? How are you feeling? Excellent. All right, we're recording tonight. Do you know that? So be on your best behavior or your worst behavior. One or the other. Maybe your worst. All right, this one's called Elvis and Me. The real you.
Yeah.
guys are a good time. You are.
A little more. All right, this song, you guys know this one. This one's called Queen for a Day.
Oh,
Hi. The queen.
Let's dance.
Finally.
That's nice hair.
Yeah.
Mikey has good hair. You know, Mikey's hair is getting more deliberate. It's getting more deliberate. Enjoy it.
It's all right. He's growing up. That's what happens when you grow up. Things are more deliberate.
So this next song is a very, 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 very short song. Some of you guys know it?
4.5 minutes. Happy birthday to everyone whose birthday it is. It's Mikey's birthday today.
I know.
Oh, the baby's growing up. You're all shy.
Mikey's leaving his 20s. Mikey is leaving his 20s. That's huge. That is huge.
It's like going off a cliff and you're never coming back.
If you could, would you go and lock the door? If you could, would you?
You cheer because we played in San Francisco. That was nice. You know, it's our home.
Because they like San Francisco.
They do. It's a nice town.
It is.
Okay, so last week, you know, we don't all actually live in Berkeley anymore. That's, you know. So Mikey lives in New York. I live here in Hollywood, like, whatever, 2 minutes away. But last week we started writing some new songs together. Yeah. We haven't done that in a very, very long time. And it was very fun. We had a very good time. We had a very, very good time. Anyway, I'm gonna totally fuck up the set list right now. Because I think that right now we should play Don't Call. Okay.
Oh, what?
Don't Call. Okay. So anyway, this is a new song that we just wrote and we barely know how to play it, but we're gonna try to play it for you, okay? We're gonna fuck it up just for you.
We'll be right back.
This one goes out to you girls. This one's called Cat Fight.
Drinking by the bar. Yeah, you're tall. I know who you are. That's right. Speeding it up. Get into it.
Get your ass on the floor.
We'll be right back.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
You guys ready for enough?
Well, I do. I know you want to hear me.
I don't know what's going on over there. There's a band meeting in the corner. Are you guys ready? This one's called Enough. Birthday then.
You look really good for your age.
Yeah, you look 11. Just 20 more years. All right, this one's for you. Happy birthday.
She got on your horse and she gone. That was the last you saw.
Thank you. She can put her sign away now. All right, what are we gonna do next? How about an old tune? All right, now you know we're not gonna do Shelly, you know why? Because every time we play Shelly, I forget the words. Honestly, I'm just being totally honest. Boost.
Yeah. What is this, the,
no, I mean,
this is the election.
Know, I mean, why go home feeling bad about myself? Let's just leave the song out.
You don't boo your favorite band. What's up with that?
I mean, I remember the chorus. You know, it's all, oh, Shelly, yo. I remember that part.
Yeah, that part.
I get all the verses confused.
That part's catchy. We can remember that bit.
Okay, this is a very old song. Are you ready for it? Are you ready for it?
Thank you.
Yeah. Who can sing that part? I want to hear you do it right now. She's too far away.
Yeah, she can do it.
Emote. Perfect. Damn it, I'm out of a job. Elise got my job.
All right, so this next one, since you wanted to hear old ones, I can do it better than that. I was kind of joking about it. This next one is probably one of the first songs you ever wrote. That anyone's ever written.
The first ska song ever.
Yeah. We invented it. I think I was like 17 years old. That's all I'm saying. Are we ready? I know, I mean, it was a little while ago. Goddamn, man it up, okay? You know what I'm saying? This is an early show. Come on, tired. Tired?
Well, let's get you a wambulance.
Come on.
You guys aren't tired, really, are you? No. All right, good. This one's called The Truth About Me.
I'm not afraid to die.
love you too, baby.
Woo!
Alright. Let's play some fucking music. Alright, ready to jump? Baby. Baby, baby. Oh no. You guys are so nice.
What's that sweet? That's my favorite voice.
Okay. So what we're gonna do a few more. Is there anything in particular that you want to hear?
She wants to hear "Don't Want to Behave." Okay. We're not gonna play that one. I'm sorry. He wants you back. All right, let's start with "Don't Want to Behave." How about that?
I don't wanna behave.
Well, thank y'all. All right, I think we should do a. We should do He Wants Me Back. Let's go. All right. Thank you so much once again.